G'day and welcome back to my channel. My name is Nadine and thank you for joining me as we take a tour of the top 10 rides in Disneyland California. In my humble opinion, of course. Number 7 is considered to be one of the best by the Disneyland cast members, and we loved it too. Join Indy on a quest through the Temple of the Forbidden Eye to seek your prize. The scene is set as you meander your way through the line, which I'm guessing can be quite long by the length of it. Watch out for the booby traps along the way. What you need to know before you go on this ride is you must be greater than 4'6" or 117 centimetres, and this ride is rough. It's on a track, but the movements of the vehicle make it feel like you're going real fast across a very rough terrain. You're shaking around quite a lot. Not recommended for those with a bad back, heart conditions, or pregnant women. We loved it, but we only rode it once as it was very rough, but it still ranks in our top 10.
Welcome, my friends, to the Temple of the Forbidden Eye. And to keep you safe and sound, here are special belts attached into the seats. You see the excellence of this invention? Your off-road journey is high-speed and turbulent, going over rough and rugged terrain, and then suddenly you are turning sharply and dropping suddenly. It is unlike anything you have ever experienced, I assure you. Once you've entered the Chamber of Destiny, look not into the eyes of the idol. That would be dangerous. Very dangerous.
You seek the future. I will lift the curtain of time. It is your destiny. Look into my eyes. Your destiny now lies beyond the gates of doom.
Great! I ask for help and they send me tourists! Ugh! Swerve left! Up to the left! Ugh! You had to look, didn't you? Down here. There you are. Let me in. Let me in.
Oh. Not bad. For tourists. Now, stay out of trouble, will ya?
G Check out my other POV, Top 10, and I hope to see you in the next video. Please like and subscribe for further adventures, and as always, I'm Speckled Pink that you chose to join me. Bye for now.